As you listen to the music, allow yourself to find a comfortable position for your body. Relaxing gently, and begin to bring your awareness inside.
Slowing down, relaxing, and going in. Gently and softly. Allowing your body to relax.
Deeper and deeper. More and more relaxed. Slowly, letting go of the outside world.
Leaving any worries that you might be carrying. And gently letting yourself rest. Nothing to do, just relaxing.
Noticing your breath coming and going. Feeling the inhale and the exhale. Each breath allowing you to let go a little deeper. Relaxing as you watch the breath coming and going.
And gently beginning to bring your awareness to the heart, the area of your chest. Feeling the energy in this deeply sensitive place. letting the breath touch your heart. As if it's touching a very sensitive and vulnerable child. Relaxing into this feeling of breathing into the heart.
And as you breathe into the heart, and bring your awareness deeper inside, you may even begin to notice an ache in the heart. Very often, this place in the body carries memories of being hurt and abandoned, or feeling deprived of love.
And as you breathe into the chest, it may open up a place inside where there's a deep longing. A longing to be held. A longing to have someone totally present, just for you. A longing to be deeply understood and accepted, just the way you are.
This is a deep longing that we all have inside, and you may be able to feel this longing in your heart. Sometimes this place is frozen and numb, as if something is deeply shocked inside the heart. And you may have closed down this place because of disappointments that have happened to you. It may not have been safe to feel these feelings, and there was too much pain. But the sensitivity is still there in the heart.
Taking some time now to allow this longing in your own way. It may feel like a deep sadness inside, or hurt. It may feel like a missing, like an emptiness, or it may feel frozen. Whatever it is that you feel as you breathe into the heart, letting it be there as it is. gently breathing into it and relaxing into it.
Perhaps, as you tune into this space, you may feel that the person that you're with is not giving you what you would like. Or you may have a recent memory when someone that you loved left you. Or perhaps, you have a memory from the more distant past of being left alone. All these feelings of not getting the love and care and warmth that you need.
Perhaps this feeling of loneliness is familiar to you. You may remember having spent a lot of time alone in your room or in nature. Or you may have felt alone even when people were around you. Maybe you even found a place deep inside where you could feel safe. A special private place inside where you didn't feel so lonely.
Gently breathing into any of these feelings, whatever they are. Perhaps a feeling of sadness or hopelessness. Perhaps an anger or frustration. Or feeling betrayed. Perhaps a frozenness, a heart that closed because it didn't want to hurt anymore.
There might be a feeling inside that there's never anyone there when you really need them. This loneliness may feel like emptiness or a dark hole. It may be a feeling of not belonging or a feeling of being excluded from where the love is, where the life is.
Breathing into the heart and touching this space in your own way. Touching the loneliness. Touching the pain. And deep inside, there might even be panic or restlessness. A feeling that you'll never get what you need. Panic of a child not feeling safe or held or taken in or even wanted.
And as you open to the space inside, you may begin to notice that this pain opens a much deeper place inside. It's the pain that opens up when our hopes and longings are disappointed. The pain when our expectations are not met. The pain of losing someone we love. The pain of misunderstandings. The pain of seeing pain in the eyes of someone you love and knowing that there's nothing you can do to take away their pain. The pain of saying goodbye, knowing that you have to move on.
Allow yourself to breathe gently into all of it, just letting it be there. Letting go of all your efforts to change anything. Allowing yourself to let go of fighting the pain and let yourself relax to what comes up each moment, each breath. And as you relax deeper and deeper, you may feel the space inside expand. As if you're expanding to include all the hurts and disappointments and all the loneliness and grief. And even the shock and numbness. Relaxing into feeling whatever's there and receiving whatever each moment brings you.
In this relaxation, a spaciousness may begin to open inside. As you let go deeply, allowing whatever is happening giving space to the feelings. Whatever they are, just as they are. Letting go without trying to change or fix anything. Letting it all be there, just as it is. And in this spaciousness, in this letting go, your energy may begin to expand and relaxation happens.
In this letting go, you can allow the other person to be just the way he or she is. And you can allow yourself be the way you are. You can allow things to be just the way they are, even if it brings disappointment or frustration. You have the space to feel and contain these feelings. In this letting go, you can relax into what is.
And perhaps you may begin to feel that as you relax, there's a sweetness of letting go and letting be. Of not trying to change another person or yourself. Even a sweetness of allowing pain and disappointment as part of living. Allowing the energy to move through you as you're relaxing deeper and deeper.
And in this let go, feeling the stillness and the silence that comes. Expanding into the stillness. The silence, a total relaxation.
and slowly now, allowing yourself to begin to come back. Coming back into the room. Feeling your body sitting or lying. Taking a deep breath as you begin to feel the energy returning to the body.
And as you come back even further now, coming back with a deep feeling of let go. Bringing back with you the feeling of expansion and relaxation. Coming back. Taking another deep breath. And when you're ready, opening your eyes. Being back now. Alert, awake, and relaxed.